What's up, guys? This is Desi45, and I'm bringing you MCPE Mod Labs. So, first off, before I start this video or mod showcase off, hope you guys like that intro. I have a new intro now made by ItsyMC. I will be putting his YouTube channel in the description below every video for every time I use this intro. So, yeah, he's just an amazing intro maker. It's amazing. Now, all I need is a new outro, and I'm waiting for it from Miracle. But sooner or later, I might not ask for it anymore because it's been like a month since I told her, like, hey, can I, like, please? And she was like, oh, yeah, sure, I have it. And I was like, eh, but enough of that. Enough of that. So, welcome to the MCPE Mod Labs. If you do not know what MCPE Mod Labs is, basically, it's just me reviewing crazy and amazing Android mods from Minecraft Pocket Edition. And note that I said Android, these are not for iOS. So for any of you iOS users out there watching this video, I suggest you stay to see how these mods for Android are, and they could possibly come to your iOS device if you want to stay. But let's get to the mod showcase. So today's mod showcase, wait, I forgot to say, it's hashtag Mod Labs Week or Mod Labs Week, yay! So the winner that actually won for doing the hashtag Mod Labs thingamajiggies. It was up to two ties, but I found out that one of them didn't have a channel. And to enter the Mod Labs Week thingy, you have to have a channel. You have to at least upload. You have to at least have like 5 to 10 videos, and at least have 50 or plus subscribers. If you have like 20 down, I will see if I will still give you a shout out. But the winner of the Mod Labs Week, the second shout out winner is Abe Gaming. So I will put a shout out in the description below with Diamond Liker. Diamond Liker was the first one I chose him. Remember how this goes. Mod Labs Week is for small channels to get shouted out. The first one I pick and the second one gets picked by the hashtag Mod Labs Week that you guys put in the comment section below. So you guys don't have to put that anymore because Abe Gaming won already, and it was tied with Abe Gaming and Cosmic Bow 81, but I found out that Cosmic Bow 81 didn't have a channel. And he would have won if he had a channel and over 50 plus subscribers. Well, he has a channel, but I mean, like, he uploads videos and like that. So I'm really sorry, Cosmic Bow. But next time, dude, try to upload. And the next Mod Labs will be in January. Mod Labs Week will be in January. So, Cosmic Bow, try to get to 50 plus subscribers by then. And try to get, like, at least 5 to 10 videos out there. And you could be the next winner in January. So, let's get to the mod. So today's mod is the Extreme Render Distance mod, something like that. And I will put it in the description below. And basically, this is like 156 chunks out, I think, something like that. So, bam, that's how far I can see. And it's kind of laggy. The mod creator did say he tested out other render distances, like 250, like PC stuff. And he said it's too laggy. So this is the farthest he can go without it being too laggy. So to prove it to you, look at my render distance, is that low. So I'm gonna show you how it looks like without this. So basically, to install this mod, it's just a normal .js. You have to restart your block launcher, then this happens. It applies for every world you open, but do not change your view distance because this will happen. Yeah. Takes off the mod, it just deletes the mod. So I went back to low, and this is how it looks like real low. So the mod was working, so that's pretty cool. So that's really it, guys. That's just the Extreme Render Distance mod, and that's it, guys, for this mod showcase. It's just a really cool mod you can experience in Android for a really extreme render distance. If you have a really good device, use this if you want. So yeah, guys, so if you guys did like this video, drop a like, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe for more MCPE Mod Labs. And again, thank you, Itsy, for the new outro. And remember to sub to him and like all his videos or his intro videos. And not outro, I mean the intro. Thank you, Itsy, for the intro. Why did I say outro? Gosh. So, yeah. And remember to subscribe to Diamond Liker and Abe Gaming, too, for they are the Mod Labs Week winners. Mod Labs Week will end in 3 more days. 3 more days? Yeah, 3 more. 3 more mod reviews, and the Mod Labs Week is done. And then I go back into normal stuff. So I'll see you guys later. It's been Desi45, and peace, guys.